Come with me to my palace and recover. Okay.
Okay, first let's find where your friend and I ran into that abominable snowman, and then hopefully we can follow his footprints from there.
Thanks for helping us look for Harry, Henry.
Yeah, Henry, you're the shiz.biz.
Phooey. Hey, helping you find your friend's the least I can do. I'm the one who helped get him into this mess. I just hope we don't get stuck out here. It's dangerous being this far out without provisions.
We'll be okay. Worst case scenario, we can nourish ourselves on the cookies we brought for Santa. You still have those cookies, right, Niall?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I know it's not much, but it's better than... Niall?
Hmm?
You still have those cookies, right?
Mm-hmm.
And just where exactly are they?
Hmm?
Where are they?
You don't know.
What?
Mm-hmm.
No, really, what? I can't understand what you're saying.
Me, my profile.
You ate them?
Mm-hmm.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
Those were for Santa, you...
You don't need to be giving Santa cookies anyway. You and your Christmas.
Hey, it's not my Christmas.
Yeah, well, you're buying into it with your cookies and, and trying to save Christmas.
Well, listen, Henry. I'm not always super keen on Christmas either. But even so, I can't give up on Christmas.
You're right, Niall.
Milk.
What?
Milk.
What?
Milk!
Oh.
What'd he say?
Milk! The cookie is so giant, it's like a handsome in my mouth.
Well, it's your fault for eating them all.
Well, it's your fault, it's hot, boy.
Excuse me, would you care for something to drink?
Hmm?
To help wash it down? I got some milk here.
Yes, thank you.
Not a problem. Hope you don't mind, it's goat milk. Or, I guess, half goat, half man milk.
No thanks.
All right, lads, let's keep moving. We really ought to find Harry before... Now, wait a minute. Where's Liam?
Yeah, where is Liam?
I don't know.
Liam!
What, did he just walk off without saying anything?
He must have wandered off by accident.
By accident? How does that happen?
If he wasn't looking where he was going, he was pretty caught up in that rhyming dictionary.
What? What was he looking up rhymes for?
.org, I think.
Oh, so Harry's gone, Liam's gone, the cookies are gone.
Well, not gone.
And nobody is going to remember my birthday because it falls on bleeding Christmas Eve. And now I'm the one who has to fix everything and save Christmas? I just can't take it anymore.
You're right, Louis.
I know I can't give up on Christmas now, but I swear...
Louis?
If one more thing goes wrong...
Louis?
Just one more thing... Up.
What?
I'm giving up on Christmas!
Come on, Louis. Don't give up on saving Christmas. I don't know if you're frustrated about the mission or if there's something else going on, but you can't quit now.
Thanks, Zane.
You're welcome.
Welcome, young Harry, to Castle Gaga.
Whoa, you live here?
It's my home away from home. I fly up here whenever I need to get away from it all.
So it's like your fortress of solitude?
Fortress, yes. Solitude, no. Riflaff, we have a visitor!
Hello?
Hello. This is Riflaff, my handyman. Riflaff, this is Harry of One Direction, the band of superheroes.
Astounding.
You'll have to forgive Riflaff's overexcitement, but One Direction's arrival here brings a ray of hope that the North Pole has been so desperately waiting for. You see, Harry, these are dark times.
I know. The days are so short this time of year.
No, I mean, these are bleak times.
Do you have seasonal affective disorder?
No, I'm saying the North Pole, at this time, is in great peril.
Oh, you mean Santa's workshop? That's why we're here. Someone's threatening to blow it up, and we're here to stop them.
Ah, but you see, Harry, things are not always what they seem. You and your friends are in greater danger than you realize, and I feel it my duty to help you.
Aww. Aw, thanks, Lady Gaga. You're a sweetheart.
But first, some tea, I think. Oh, Periwinkle, tea, please.
Right away, m'lady.
Periwinkle, this is Harry. Harry, this is my beaver.
Seen it.
Have you?
Chronicles of Narnia. There's talking beavers all over the place. It's good to meet you, Periwinkle. I'm Harry.
As in Harry Styles.
As in Harry Styles, the greatest superhero ever to walk the earth?
As in... yes.
Please, I'm not the greatest superhero. I don't even have superpowers.
Of course you have. Yours are the superest powers of all.
What? You're the one who knocked out that snow monster with your,
this?
Yeah, that.
Can't you do the same?
Of course I can't.
Of course you can. You just don't know you can.
But how? How'd you even do that?
I'll show you.
Aw, thanks, Lady Gaga. You're a sweetheart.
Aw.
Again.
Aw.
But hey, I can't take too long. I'm worried about my friends.
Aw, see? You're the sweetheart.
Aw, you?
Aw.
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 Well, I don't know what to do about Louis.
Why? What's he doing?
He's just sitting over there, fed up. I tried talking to him, but he wasn't having any of it.
So, what, that's it? He's just giving up on finding his friend?
He's given up on everything. Finding Harry, finding Liam, saving Christmas.
Well, I don't know why anyone would want to save Christmas in the first place.
You really don't like Christmas, do you?
You wouldn't understand. Christmas isn't so easy for a fawn like me.
You know, Henry, I think maybe Christmas isn't so easy for Louis either. Maybe you should talk to him.
Me? Talk to him?
I'll talk to him.
Yeah, you can't talk at all right now.
I know.
My point is, Henry, I know I don't understand the reason Christmas is so hard for you, but I bet someone does. I bet if you take the time to listen, you'll realize you're not alone.
La 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 la.
I'm wishing on a star and trying to believe that despite the show so far, he'll find me Christmas Eve and tell me happy birthday. That's all I want to hear. Please don't let Christmas suck so much this year.
I wish I could be in this Christmas play my church puts on. There are parts to play for men and goats, but no part for a fawn. So I stay home instead, and I drink a lot of beer. I wish that Christmas wouldn't suck this year.
I mean, Harry's birthday falls on February 1st, and yet, just because that's also Groundhog Eve, it's not like I forget.
And the Bible doesn't say that donkeys and kings were at Christ's birth. So come on, let's throw in a fawn while we're at it.
But this year could be great.
But the chances seem remote.
I guess we'll have to wait.
I can never hit this note.
Last year Christmas sucked a big one.
It will always suck, I fear.
But Christmas suck a little less this year.
Please Christmas suck a little less this year.
Well, now you know my story.
Yeah. And now you know my story.
Yeah. I guess I do.